simple Italian food at its best. Now, we are going to make zucchini fritters, a classic Italian from north to south that everyone loves. So to make zucchini fritters, we need 4 beautiful fresh zucchini. We put a little bit of salt, we let it rest for 10 minutes, make sure you squeeze it very well so we get all the water out. Then we put 4 eggs, 4 big spoons of pecorino cheese, we put 1 spoon of plain flour and 3 tablespoons of self-raising flour. We mix it very, very well and then we cook it in the beautiful olive oil. Make sure you take all the water out. You don't want any water in that, and this is the consistency you should get. Look at that. Now you want to warm up the olive oil, just a little bit in a saucepan, and then we get a nice spoon of this beautiful mixture, and we put it there. So make sure you fry them 1 minute per side. You put it there, you put a little pecorino cheese on top,